Super Mario Sunshine is a good game. And there is a bay, surprisingly. I'll tell you in this video. I'll just search up the video on YouTube. Show you the clip. I found a video. Do you see that? Do you know what? Let's play it. There's a human. Don't know why it's there, we just don't. And let's continue. Sorry, unused enemy. Which I believe poops out runs to us. Anyway, let's continue on. See a lot of differences. People are saying that it's a different plaza, not Delfino. Anyway, there is a level which was unused, but people have been able to play it. I don't know how, I'm wondering. Yes.
Hi, my name's Rolanda. You're such a hottie. Can I kiss you? I want your body.
Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play.
Don't touch that cactus.
You're dead to me. I'm sexy and I know it.
Thank you. church.
Throw the cheese!
Yeah. Summon, I'm a demon, I'm a human, summon, I'm a human, what I gotta do to get it through to you, I'm superhuman, and I...
Well, I'm gonna do a book. Oh.
I'm a banana. I'm a banana. I'm a banana.
I can shake a my Benny. I can shake a my can. I'm a tough tootin' baby, I can punch you your buns. Punch you your buns, I can punch all your buns. If you're an evil witch, I will punch you for fun.
I love being good, Petunia. Wait, what?
The news? What?
Goomba Jr. has been killed.
What?
Bye. I don't know. Somehow he did. And I don't know why. He just did. Probably because of... Probably he had a heart attack. We don't know. You can't get heart attacks at that age. Oh, Butterfingers. You better find out. Not a clue. Hey, have you said someone's killed Goomba Junior? Yes. That is terrible. I want to find out who killed him. But who would do such a thing to him? We don't know. Also, Bowser's on holiday enjoying himself. He won't notice. Yes, he's been there for quite a while. Since January. He's had a long time off. Junior. Anyway, we can't search on the internet to see who killed our little Goomba buddy. No. Hey, I just heard about what happened. Goomba Junior got killed by someone. Yes. I don't know if it's someone from whopping from space and time. I'm not sure. So, not a clue. Not a single clue. Hey, hey you. I want to join. Try and find who done it. Free! We need to defeat the guy who did this. Teach him a lesson. I don't know when Bowser's coming back. Besides, I remember that time I had that pudding. Oh, yes. Yes, in that lovely restaurant. And Fred, my poor friend, the person who works there, has moved to a new town far, far away. Probably near famous people like Dante M or someone. I can't see anyone who can help us on that journey. No need. Here are the awesome gang members of Busters. We take down all the evil ones. And we trip them up with bananas. Banana. Do you think they're worth it? Yes. Okay, you're in the team. Okay. And I see an enemy.
Damn it.
Let's get him. Yeah! We murder evil.
Was he part of that gang?
Yes, he was. Who wants lunch?
Me. All of us.
Okay, let's go down the hatch. Yeah. I don't know what we can do to find out who murdered them. No idea. Now we're all here. Now it's time to find out who did this.
Yoshi, I agree.
Me too.
Hey guys, what's up? And I haven't been uploading last year because it was my most busiest year of my job. The boss said I have to try really hard my job, so that's why I haven't been uploading. So I've been too busy. So I wanna this is sort of question answering video. Say thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye. I found some people who did this. Maybe I found it on the internet. Let's see. Come on, just here. What is it? I don't know, it looks so weird. Fazbear Friendly? What's that supposed to mean? What is that bunny? He looks